know some of you are a little perfectionist, but it doesn't have to be perfect. I'm modeling this for you, okay? So we're going to cut 0 × 4, 0 × 8, and 0 × 12 in a column, like that. Do you see how I did it in one cut?